this was really about, you know, a city still very much crawling out of the post-war years, confronting the new anxieties of the Cold War. And the city was dirty and sagging and distressed, and that was some of what we wanted to bring to the visual language of the film.